Hello everyone, my name is Manisha Shivaramani and you're watching Fact Check. There are a few pictures that are going viral on social media in the name of Babri Masjid. Take a look at these pictures. People claim that all these photos of Babri Masjid are of pre-independent India. Another picture that is going viral is this one. Here, you can see people offering prayers in a half-ruined mosque. People on social media claim that after the verdict of Supreme Court on Babri Masjid, namaz is being read here for the last time. Fact check time. The first picture that you see of Babri Masjid is true. This picture can be found on various reputed websites such as the Wall Street Journal. The photo was said to be copyrighted by the British Library Board. The caption reads, "A picture of the 1900s Babri Masjid," meaning the first picture is true. But the other pictures that are going viral with this one is misleading and false. The other pictures have no relation with Babri Masjid whatsoever. The second picture of the dome is a picture of the mosque present in the Ibrahim Roja building of Bijapur. The third picture is available on Shutterstock, which clearly says that it is the picture of Green Mosque in Turkey. The fourth picture of the pillar is of No Gumbad Mosque of Afghanistan. It has no connection with Babri Masjid. Now coming to the picture where people can be seen offering prayers in a half-ruined mosque. It is being claimed with the photo that this picture is of Babri Masjid in Ayodhya, and after Supreme Court's decision, namaz is being read here for the last time. In the long-running Ram Janmabhoomi Babri Masjid case, the Supreme Court had on November 9 directed that the land in Ayodhya to be given to Hindus for Ram Temple, and the Sunni Waqf Board will be provided with an alternate space to build the mosque. The truth behind this picture is that the picture is of Kotla Mosque taken on 9th of December 2008 when people offered prayers on the day of Bakrid. This picture was taken by a photographer named Gurinder Osan. It is too easy to be misled by whatever is trending on social media, but it is our job as a consumer of these data to fact check it. Well, that's all for Fact Check today. Stay connected with My Nation for more such videos.